Hey everybody, it's Keith, I'm back. Hey listen, when I was in Clifton yesterday filming this video that you're about to see, it was kind of a spur of the moment thing. I didn't really have the best gear with me or anything like that, but I wanted to show you some of the really cool old houses that are in the town of Clifton, Virginia. So we're gonna go ahead and walk up and down a couple of the streets there. I'm gonna show you some of the storyboards that are in front of the houses. And then I'm going to put some links down below. So if you want to read up on some of the additional history that's available for Clifton or perhaps for some of these houses, you'll be able to do that. A couple things that are kind of interesting in this video. The author who wrote Sleepless in Seattle, he wrote it in one of these houses. And you'll get to see that one. That's kind of interesting. And then on a sad note, there was a gentleman that was that built this house in Clifton, and he was one of the many that died on the Titanic, and you'll get to see his house as well. I don't leave you on a discouraging, sad note, but it's a great little town. It was very popular yesterday. There was a lot of people out, and I can tell you from past experience, on a very nice summer day, the place is packed. There was a ton of people. Great ice cream restaurant there, and a little restaurant inside the building you'll see here in a minute that says Texaco on the side. Really cool place. I'm going to try to get out and show you a little bit more of the smaller towns in Virginia. So if you like this kind of thing, you might want to consider subscribing, or maybe drop a note down below. Tell me what cities or towns I should visit, and I'll make my best attempt to get out there and check it out. Thanks for watching my videos, for liking them, and for subscribing. I appreciate it. Thanks.
Hello.
Hello.
Thank you.